Hi guys, you're watching Keno Coupling. We are in Las Vegas. We're here for our Keno Nation meetup. Right now we are at Binions Casino downtown. And I'm going to do a session of multi-card, 20 cards. And I spelled out Keno. As you can see, it's K, E, and the O. I'll kind of go through the cards so you can kind of see what they all are. So there's the 10 spot for the K to start it off with. I did a 5, 6, 7, another 7. And then there's the E. That's a 10 spot. 5, 6, another 5, and a 7. And then there's the N, eight spot, 5, 5, 7, and a 6, and there's the O, 5, 5, and a 6, and a 7. So, let's see how we do. I got $100 in, and let's see how far we take it. Oh, interesting. On the fast speed, we'll see how long this lasts. Oh, there's a 5 out of 6. Was an awesome weekend. It was great meeting up with all the other channels. A few other folks stopped by. It was great to see them all. Go, 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 go! Oh. Pattern to try. I'm sure someone else has already done it once. That'd be kind of cool. pulse over there. Right over by the table games. Follow the table games. Go all the way down. You'll see it on the wall.
Thank you.
You bet. Come on, go, go, go. Yes, 5 out of 5. All right. The better half is playing next to me. Say hi, Brenda. Alright, we have some, as James would say, some ammunition. Just randomly. Oh, another 5 out of 5, a 6 out of 7. Awesome. This is a normal pattern, so I don't know what's getting close to hitting or not until actually it happens, so. Another 6 out of 7. Wow. Well, we doubled it. We're definitely not going to let her go below 200. Let's see if we can build on it. Thank you. 5 out of 5. Come on. Said earlier, it was so much fun playing with James and Brian, John. Wait, oh, another 5 out of 5. Yes. Wayno and JoJo coming out and playing. That was just, that was awesome seeing those guys. Ever, if you get a chance, please check out their channels too. If you haven't already subscribed to them. Click on these slots. James Spitzer, cash or crash. I'm sorry, James Spitzer, cash out. Steve, cash or crash. Sorry about that. W&J forever, Keno. Big Daddy Keno. As a matter of fact, I'm playing on a machine that's either this one or the one next to it that he was playing when he was at Binions this weekend. But yeah, please subscribe and check out those other guys' channels too. Guarantee there'll be lots of fun content coming your way from all the channels recording in Vegas. Go, 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 go. Spread out.
Remember the change booth is? Like if you give your quarters, they give you money. The change cashier.
Cashier. Mm-hmm. You go down to where all the table games are. When you hit the table games, you'll see a lot. Just keep walking that way, and it's cash. Against the wall.
Opposite side. Okay.
Yeah, mm-hmm. You bet. Almost filled in the O. That would have been, I think that's a 7. Yep, that would have been a 7 spot right there. button sticking here. That was a lot of fun. Thanks for watching and thanks for finding our channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. Leave some comments below. Smash that like button if you like it. And we will talk to you again.